Around August 2012, the messages from Payal to me began as, "Oh my God, he messaged me back." To, "Oh my God, I'm meeting this guy." To, "Oh my God, I'm going on my second date with him." And then finally to, "Oh my God, he proposed to me."
हम तेरे बिन अब रह नहीं सकते, तेरे बिना क्या वजूद मेरा। हम तेरे बिन अब रह नहीं सकते, तेरे बिना क्या वजूद मेरा। तुझसे जुदा अगर हो जाएंगे तो खुद से ही हो जाएंगे जुदा, क्योंकि तुम ही हो, अब तुम ही हो जिंदगी, अब तुम ही हो चैन भी, मेरा दर्द भी, मेरी आशिकी, अब तुम ही हो।
All right, this is the last chance. You gotta tell me true, okay? Tell me true, this is the last chance. Are you ready to marry my daughter, Payal? Yes. But he said yes.
हर रोज है जीते तुझको दिया मेरा वक्त सभी, कोई लम्हा मेरा ना हो तेरे बिना, हर सांस पे नाम तेरा।
Before this moment, her family had provided for her, protected her, looked after her. Will you accept her hand in holy matrimony? Will you be her companion as Lord Vishnu is companion to Lakshmi, Lord Shiva is companion to Parvati, Lord Brahma is companion to Savitri?
Yes.
Will you give her your honor as Lord Vishnu gives honor to Lakshmi, Lord Shiva gives honor to Parvati, Lord Brahma gives honor to Savitri?
Yes.
Will you protect her as Lord Vishnu protects Lakshmi, Lord Shiva protects Parvati, Lord Brahma protects Savitri?
Yes.
And do you promise to do saga karma, saha dharma acharan, living the life together under God's law of ethics and morals to make both family happy and proud with your act? In front of God, in front of congregation, they are as a witness, we as an acharya, we are giving her hand, to your hand, to live happy, long, healthy, prosperous life together, do good deeds together, make both family happy and proud with your action. We pray to God that you both enjoy togetherness of Lord Vishnu and Lakshmi, Lord Shiva and Parvati, Lord Brahma and
Sahib. Ab tum hi ho, chain bhi, mera dard bhi, meri
everything, she was there for me, always. And she's a very serving person and a caring person. And I really appreciate that about you. And Amit, you're just the same way. You're always laughing, you're always happy, and I just love that about you. And I just love, like, you always want to help out. And I know that's going to be really great for your relationship, and I wish you the best in your marriage and your life together. And I would like to request for a toast to the newlyweds, Payal and Amit.